What's up, YouTube? I have this Windows is version 19.0.42, so the later version. And if you want to kill Cortana to disable it completely, you need to go on this PC local Windows system app, Windows dot Windows search. It's this folder here, and the Cortana app, it's called search app.exe. What you want to do is simply to rename it. However, when you are going to rename it, it will deny you access. So I'm linking you a video how to gain access and how to rename it. Once you rename this executable file, simply reboot your computer. And what's going to happen is when you are going to click on this window, nothing will happen. That's Cortana is no longer going to work, so you won't be able to do any searching here.